VoxFX. Hello there, this is Shao, and welcome to the first episode of my 17-part series on getting a great vocal sound. This series is a crash course on best practices you need to know in order to get good results in a home recording environment, from performance to recording to mixing. These first four videos are all about performance. In these videos, I'll be assuming that you're the one performing. If you're not, they'll be less helpful. Anyway, before we get into any performance tips and tricks, there's one very important thing you need to know. So let's get started. Number 1 rule. The most important thing to know about vocal performance is that a quality performance matters more than a quality recording. Even if you recorded it in a box with a laptop microphone, mixed it in Microsoft Sound Recorder, and played it back on a cell phone, a great performance will still make your friends go, wow. But if you have a great recording of you going, I'm singing, all you'll have is a crystal clear, beautiful representation of how much you don't care. Because that is what a lifeless, unpolished performance says to your audience. I don't care. Further, the best microphones, software, and mixing technique in the world cannot turn a bad performance into a good one. Your only option is to do it over and give a better performance. This is especially important when it comes to creating vocal effects. For many effects, the performance is 90% of the effect. You can apply all the distortion, chorus, ring modulation, and bit crushing you want, but if your performance isn't good, nothing will make it work. Allow me to demonstrate. Here is a Dalek voice, delivered using my normal speaking voice.
Would you care for some tea?
And here's a Dalek voice delivered in character.
Would you care for some tea?
The only difference between the two is the performance. As you can hear, the latter sounds way better than the former. So please, do yourself a favor and give it your absolute best effort. Make every performance count. Get into it. Don't hold back. Be passionate about it. If you're voice acting, then act. If you're singing, then sing. Know the part like the back of your hand and just give it your all. Getting your audio right at the source will make a huge difference. Anyway, that's all I wanted to talk about in this video. If you liked what you heard, please like, share, and subscribe. If you'd like more information or have questions about what I've talked about here, comment below. I'm always open for questions. And if you want to request a VoxFX tutorial, please send me a message. Remember, if it's talky, I can talk about it. In the next tutorial, I'll talk about some things you can do to help prepare yourself for giving a performance. Until then, have fun and keep making sound. VoxFX. Let's go.